when the business came to IT, they asked us for a very large server. And what we did is we went back and we had a chat to say, what are you actually trying to achieve? When we actually did the detail and found what they required was to do very fine modelling, we thought the cloud was the right solution.
The Telstra Cloud Services solution for Sydney Catchment Authority is totally isolated from the internet. It provides greater level of security and it provides cost certainty because there are no extra data charges across the next IP backbone.
The Telstra team worked very, very closely with our infrastructure team and with the University of Newcastle to make the application functional in a cloud-based scenario. Sydney Catchment Authority were constrained in the time frame they had to deliver back to the government. So what they were looking for is how many times can we test the various options. By providing the cloud-based infrastructure, we were able to facilitate running the models as many times as needed. The modelling cycles happen once every 3 years as we do a review of the Metropolitan Water Plan. What we say is we burst into the cloud. We don't need to keep that infrastructure locally. We don't have to store it. We don't have to pay the capital up front. We don't have to maintain it. All of that is done for us. So we were able to be reactive to the business. This is what we were aiming. We're enabling them to do what they need to do to make sure that Sydney gets its drinking water.